Percy was waiting at a signal. Arthur puffed slowly into a siding. He had heavy wagons of fish.
Look out, Arthur!
Arthur's wheels spun as he raced straight into the buffers. The fish shot into the air.
Oh no! Cried Arthur.
Just then, Thomas chased through the junction.
Sorry, Arthur, he gasped. I have to keep up with the runaway car!